Myself, Sanjuni Patil. In our last video, we have seen part 1 of lesson equation. Now, today we are going to learn part 2 of lesson equation. Let us see. Our yesterday's question was same. Rewrite the following using a letter. Now, we are going to see another examples. The difference obtained by subtracting 11 from another number. See, another number means, let us consider y is the another number, and here the word difference is taken. Difference means minus, obtained by subtracting 11. 11, if we subtract 11 from any number, then we will get answer. Then, next, the product of 12 and the another number. Another number, see, 12. And here word is product. So, product, another number, let us consider Z. Product of 12 and Z. And third one is the sum of a certain number and 5. Certain number means, let us consider X. Sum means plus and number, that is 5, is given. Sum of certain number and 5. Then, I am going to give the solution of these two equations. Solve the following equations. There are two methods to solve these equations. Let us see. Y minus 5 is equal to 1. This is our first equation. So, write down y as it is, then is equal to 1 as it is. Here, to the left side of equation, there is minus 5. And in this side, we have to write plus 5. See, y minus 5 is equal to 1. Y as it is equal 1. This minus becomes plus 5, then y is equal to 5 plus 1, it means 6. This is first method. And method 2, y minus 5 is equal to 1. If we add 5 to both the sides of equation, then we will get y minus 5 plus 5 is equal to 1 plus 5. This minus 5 plus 5 get cancelled. What is remain? Y is equal to 5 plus 1, 6. See, the answer is same. You can solve by any method. Similarly, we can solve this example also. That's all. Thank you.